I work in a rural hospital in India, and I'm an ophthalmic educator, and I educate outside the country also in developing countries. So I need to know the gold standard, and to me AAO is the gold standard.